This video will demonstrate how to install the Leviton DDS-15 Decora Digital Switch with Bluetooth technology. Please be certain to follow all wiring instructions and diagrams provided with the product. If you're unsure about any part of the instructions, or if you're not comfortable or familiar with working with electrical wiring, contact an electrician. When installing and terminating this device, have the following tools on hand: a flathead screwdriver, a Phillips head screwdriver, electrician's pliers, a wire stripper, electrical tape, and a handheld voltage tester. This installation takes approximately 15 minutes. The process shown follows general guidelines. Local codes take precedence. Be sure to turn the power off at the circuit breaker and use a voltage tester to ensure that the power is completely off. Now, we need to identify the hot wire. To do this, turn the circuit breaker back on. Carefully use the voltage tester to test each wire. The hot wire will be indicated by the tester. Once identified, turn off the circuit breaker to shut power and test to ensure that the power is off. Use a small piece of electrical tape to label the hot wire. Identify whether the wiring application is single pole or a three-way application. If the wiring in the wall box does not resemble either of these configurations, consult an electrician. We will proceed with a single pole application. Visit youtube.com/leviton to view a three-way installation video, including how to wire the coordinating remote. Note that in this example, there is a black hot line wire, a black load wire, two white neutral wires, and a bare copper wire, which is the ground. Keep in mind, the color of the wires can vary. The hot wire may be black or red. The ground wire could be green or bare copper. If you're unsure, contact an electrician. This device is equipped with terminal screws and can be wired two ways: side wire or back wire. Side wiring is done by wrapping the conductor around the terminal screw. Back wiring is done by inserting the conductor under the clamp of the terminal screw. For this installation, we'll be using back wiring. Before wiring, it's important that you identify the terminal screws on the device to ensure that you're wiring it correctly. The black, or BK, is for the line or hot wire. The silver, or WH, terminal is for the neutral wire. The red, or RD, terminal is for the load. And the green terminal is for the ground wire. Next, you need to be sure that the wires are prepared for installation. Start by making sure the wires are straight and stripped according to the strip gauge located on the back of the device. If not done so already, separate the white neutral wires. To start, take the copper or ground wire and feed it under the clamp of the green terminal screw and tighten the screw to secure. Continue the same process with the white wire under the clamp of the silver terminal screw marked WH. Note, each terminal can accommodate back wiring for up to two conductors. Connect the load wallbox wire to terminal screw marked RD. Finally, connect the line hot wallbox wire to the terminal screw marked BK. Tug on all conductors to ensure termination is secure. Note, switch terminal screw marked YLRD should have red insulation label affixed. If insulating label is not affixed to terminal screw marked YLRD, use electrical tape to cover. The device is now terminated. Now that everything is wired, we will test the device prior to fully mounting in the wallbox. Gently bend the wires and push them into the wallbox. Partially screw in the mounting screws in the wallbox mounting holes. Restore power at the circuit breaker. The status light on the device will turn green. Press the top of the switch to turn the light on. Press the bottom of the switch to turn the light off. If functioning properly, switch the power off at the circuit breaker. If lights do not turn on, refer to the troubleshooting section of the instructions. Complete the installation by tightening the mounting screws into the wall box. Install the wall plate. Switch power back on at the circuit breaker. Your Leviton DDS-15 Decora Digital Switch with Bluetooth technology is ready for use. To utilize the Bluetooth control features, be sure to download the Decora Digital and Timer app to your mobile device. For more information about the Leviton DDS-15 Decora Digital Switch with Bluetooth technology, visit leviton.com/decoradigital.